to do your G run, the fingering that you use will vary depending upon how you play your G chord. If you play your G chord with this fingering, then it's open, middle finger, ring finger. If you play your G chord like this, then it's going to be open, first finger, middle finger. When you go to the C chord, your C run's going to be open, middle finger, ring finger. And then when you do your D run, it's going to be middle finger, second fret, ring finger, fourth fret, and then the D string open.